before 11 o'clock, and this is Craig Duncan in the nighttime, which just so happens to be prime time on the number one hit music station.